which is pretty good. Well, you really know, good, actually.
Let me tell you, like, before, supposedly AC had a record against IC, but right now, lately, IC is having, like, a record against
IC. Oh, yeah, man. IC's going in, man.
He's going in here and SoCal right there.
Yeah, man. He's just, oh, sorry. He's going in.
We got Jenga now.
Now, this matchup could be pretty difficult for Falcon just because he can't really play footsies. But I've seen Jingen just, you know, play this matchup just right, man. So I'm not going to count him out at all.
Yeah.
He's played this matchup beautifully.
Like, you said, like, you have big advantage against Falcon, but sometimes, like, Rage Falcon, I don't know, like, I wasn't again nervous, but, like, it's like a, I would say Falcon's like a clutch character if you have Rage.
Oh, yeah.
Up airs.
Falcon like, can definitely clutch out some games with Wage.
We're not even. Never mind.
Yeah, man. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, like
Jingen has been so good with that side B, man.
He says that. Oh, I'm just lucky at getting the side B draw. He feels like he says he's lucky getting the side B draw. And nah, you're probably like just reading people.
I'm not even gonna beat it if he thinks that, because like sometimes like when I play Falcon, I just be throwing out side B's and they just be connecting.
Yes.
So I'm not even.
People don't expect this, I think.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, and that backer's definitely gonna take it. Wow, Jingen is just so good at spacing, and just knowing what Ice is gonna do.
Oh, next mix up.
Yeah, that was nice. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Wow. Oh my gosh, man, Jingen is just so good with Falcon, man.
I would say the best Falcon SD right now.
Yeah, man, this Falcon is top notch.
Before we had Terror, but like he moved, so right now it's only Jingen as Captain Falcon.
Which is fine. I mean, sometimes you just gotta have this one Captain Falcon, you know? Ooh,
look at
side
that
B. Oh, Jingen, man,
really accurate with the side Bs. Oh. I don't know, but I think Diddy's backer comes faster than Falcon's, because right there, he was going for the backer too, so I guess Diddy's is more faster. Oh,
oh wow.
Oh, I don't know if he could go for a backer, but... Oh,
in the back throw? Nah. Not gonna take it. Captain Falcon is heavy, man.
Okay.
And I see, tried to get that back air, but that back throw, not gonna take it quite yet.
It looked like it was going to
go. Yeah, it looked like it was. It'll probably
the next one on the ledge.
Yeah, it'll definitely take it now. Oh, jab, that jab, yes. Gonna take it.
That jab's so good,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, that jab is so good, man.
I don't know. It's already, like, what is it? What time is it? 1? 1:30. Damn.
Shoot, man. I wanted to get in some friendlies.
I don't know. I think they're about to close after this.
Yeah, I know. Oh, man.
Going to FD now.
Going to FD. Especially my hand. I'm gonna go to FD.
I think it's good for Diddy, I guess, because there's no platform, so you can like there's no platform because also because if you have platform, I think you can like get away from the banana.
But at the same time, Jingen has just been playing well against the banana
also,
either way.
Also for Jingen, since there's no platform, I think Jingen can just rush. Back throw. Damn, the streets. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, he was going. I think he was going for the knee or back.
Yeah,
downer.
He's definitely going for something. He wants something.
I was it more like a knee? Okay, I think it actually a kill right now.
Yeah, oh yeah, knee would definitely kill right now. Well, near the edge of the stage.
Yes.
Right now, like in the middle of the stage or something.
Jab. I'm so tired. Oh. Wow. He was right there like, he was gonna do fucking kick and he just like threw the banana in his face like, no.
Man, Jingen has slipped on this banana like so many times.
Yes.
There it is. Icy finally gets a follow up on this banana. Jingen was slipping on that banana and Icy was just not following up on it.
Banana? No.
Oh, they both just turned him around. I'm surprised he didn't go put it down there.
Ow.
Oh!
He read that,
man. Oh, the footstool.
And, of course, the Jingetunt.
Jingen, disrespectful.
That was pretty smart.
Yeah, it was, man.
Like, footstooling the jump for Diddy? Like, if you take out the jump for Diddy and he's below the ledge, he takes some time to recover.
Oh, yeah, he does.
But since he took out the jump with the footstool, also since after you get footstool, you still, like a, I don't know, like a hit stun animation.
Yeah.
So you were able to recover, so nice stuff for Jingen. Well, being pretty patient. Yeah. I don't know, in this match I feel like you have to rely more on the backer.
Yeah, I mean, you kind of do. I mean, that's like really the only
thing. Because, like, you've been seeing both of them go for more bears.
Oh, yeah, I'm surprised that Jingen's not like,
running
up and an up airing, like in his face. I mean, back air is like really good for spaces, but I'm surprised that he's not up airing. Because up air doesn't auto cancel.
Oh, nice catch. Nice catch.
Take it.
We're going to game three.
And I'm waiting for this to be over because I'm so hungry.
Same.
I'm honestly wanting Jingen to win just so it can be over.
You just want to leave.
Yes. Man, I'm so hungry. Three,
two, one, back to Smash Bros.
Yep, we're back to Smash Bros.
I know this is random, but happy April Fool's Day today.
Oh yeah, today is April 1st.
Huh? Yes.
Oh wow.
So watch out for those, I don't know, maybe.
Oh, oh my gosh, Jingen.
He deserved that because he actually had the red.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe that he missed that, man. He was literally right there.
I don't know, it looks like this stage benefits Jingen.
Oh yeah.
Oh, nice spot touch. It's really hard to catch Diddy when he does that side B.
Yeah, very hard.
Wow, Jingen had a big advantage.
Wow.
Jingen had a big advantage. He had a big advantage, not but I see being in the back.
Oh yeah,
very, I see really that. Even right now.
Yeah, there. Oh wow, and he died. Yeah, that was a bad choice from Jingen to side B there.
I don't know if you guys can see it, but Jingen's right there, like. So, I don't know. I think he looks desperate right now.
Oh my gosh.
Dude,
yeah. Oh, and that. No. Oh, it's. Man.
That was
the
nice
nerves.
No, he was. Nerves. Actually, I think he DI'd that well.
No, that was definitely the nerves. Because he was jumping, and Jingen hit him while he was going up. So that means that he was dying. That he was DI'ing up.
Was there anything? Anything happen to Captain Falcon Dispatch or not?
No.
Okay.
No. The last thing that happened to Captain Falcon was his back air. Which I don't even know why they did that. I don't even know why they nerfed his up air. But whatever.
They did nerf his up air, but only 1%. Like, but not this patch, but like, I don't know, like 5 or 3 patches ago.
Yeah, but now, like, it seems like it just, like, never kills. That 1%, but like, it mattered.
It's like a nerf, but since it does less percentage, I think you can combo it more.
Oh, yeah.
It builds more percentage faster.
Yeah, it does. Oh, man, Jingen just keeps running into these bananas.
He's looking desperate.
Yeah, he is. And that's going to take it.
Yeah.
Banana to up smash. I see you trying to have me here all night. Oh my god.
Wait right there, like, come on. Wait right there, like, come on.
Oh, wait, man. All right, here we go. Game 3.
Wait, just wants to eat.
Yeah, me too, dude.
I know.
Oh, man. We're going into game 3, man. Or game 4, sorry. We're going to go to Battlefield. This stage is definitely going to benefit Captain Falcon. Way more than Diddy.
Hopefully.
Oh yeah, it'll definitely benefit.
More damage, I think, because of the platforms.
Yeah, well, I mean, just like the up airs, you could just really just like short hop up air and just kind of like just, you know, shield pressure.
That side beat for Diddy.
It's so good, man.
It's good, but like also annoying.
Yeah, it is.
Like, you don't have to go for the kick, yeah. Or they're just gonna grab you, or
oh my gosh, just was going for it. Barely missed that knee, man.
It's just like, I just want to finish this.
Yeah, man. I want him to finish it too, because I want to go eat.
I think Aaron wants to eat or go to sleep.
Yeah, man. I mean, they ain't all got to stay here. They choosing to stay. Oh my gosh. Oh! I'm sure Jingen had his jump.
No, actually, I saw him jump, but he cut. Icy managed to catch him with the side B, so he just.
Oh, that's very unfortunate, man.
So yeah, no jump.
That's very unfortunate.
Damn. Now Jingen.
Oh, and that Falcon kick. Man, that Falcon kick close will actually kill.
Yeah, if you get hit by the beginning of it.
Yeah, it'll kill.
But it was so, like, out of nowhere.
Yeah, it was, man. So funny. I mean, hey, he got the kill, so.
Oh.
Oh, nice stuff by Jingen. Just chasing him down.
He was going for the grapple. He managed to, and nice. He managed to hit it right there.
Yeah.
Nice with the banana, of course. Oh, this could be dude. Oh.
Missing the fair. Trying to catch a two frame with the fair.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey man, that boy is Falcon kicking. I ain't even mad at Jingen. That boy is Falcon kicking.
Nice. Jingen just leaving the banana there. Oh, it's up there.
It's gone now.
Oh.
Wow. And IC just missing his two frame with the fair.
Now with the jabs.
Now Jingen, he can bring this back. He's got rage.
Actually.
No. Oh, it's terrible. Terrible decision.
I was going to say forward smash would have done it, but.
All right, here we go.
Now I don't care who is going to win.
Set two.
Right now?
I don't care who wins. Just somebody bodies.